It's an 8-point lead for the Pels. Chris Finch now, the head coach, and a guy we know well. Playing shorthanded. A couple of reasons why. Jaden McDaniels upset, left the floor, and it's not exactly the good chip lollipop around here, is it?
No, and you can see Jaden McDaniels right here. When he swings, he grabs his hand immediately.
Right. So they iced it.